Hey YouTube, Pucky Freak here, and I am back with a updated binder video. This is going to be an update of my ultra rare binder. As you can see, it's filling out a little bit more, which is always a good thing. But I wanted to make a few things very clear. I've gotten a lot of trade offers in the past couple days regarding my ultra pro binder, my ultra rare binder. And I don't want to say don't make offers for cards that I have, but obviously, like, this is my ultra rare binder, my ultra rare collection for a reason. Like, I'm not just going to trade away everything unless it's for a really good offer. Now, if I have duplicates of something like the secret rare Meowth or, I don't know what even have duplicates of, like, some of the primes or something. If I have a duplicate of it, I would be more than happy to trade it to you. But if I only have one of it, like my full arts or like, some of my level X's, like, I'm not going to trade those. So it would save me and you a lot of time if you didn't offer on it, unless you saw that I had duplicates, or if I specifically say that it is for trade, like I'm up to trade it away. So, like, yeah, just save you and me the hassle of turning down your trades and everything. Like, I appreciate the offers, guys, I really do, but like, I'm trying to fill this binder up, and it doesn't help when you're just constantly trading away, unless, you know, it's trading away for two or three when you can try to get the card back. So yeah, just wanted to say that. So I mean, keep offering, but obviously offer smart and don't waste either of our time. So yeah, so here's the cards I have. Nothing much has changed. This front, that's the promo and regular. Yep. Now, if you have duplicates, I mean, if you have any of these cards at all, I'll be willing to trade for them. But unless you see a duplicate in here, I most likely won't trade it away. Like this full art and these two, like, those are not for trade. Shinings, if you have any shinings for trade, these are the ones that I still need. Celebi, Mewtwo, Mew, Stilix, and this is Noctowl and Kabutops. So base play 1549. I need that. I need it. Legend pieces and reprints. If you have any legend pieces, I need them. Obviously, this is not the bottom piece to that. That is a duplicate of this card here. And I need the bottom piece to this and the top half to that. Duplicates. So yeah, this is for trade. Legendary Trio. Got an Ancient Mew finally. This is for trade. If you want it, offer me something good. I think these are doubles. Let me make sure. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe. I think I have another one of those. And one of those. Maybe. I don't know. Pre-release. So I do have two of those. So, I mean, it'll be up for trade if you want it. I do have two Raichus. Probably not going to be for trade unless it's a really good offer, but I mean, consider it. And oh, there it is. That's the dark red that I have for trade. That's a double. Okay. Alright, so here's the start of my Japanese holo collection. It's probably the best card that I have. Or this Dragonite. I don't know, some of you may say Charizard. I don't know. Here's some holo energies that I have. These are from Power Keepers. This is from Holland Phantoms. And here's my EX collection so far. Just added this Mewtwo in there. Awesome. And finally, a complete Arceus collection. So yeah, that is my ultra rare binder. I'm thinking about going through my collection and taking all of my ultra rares out and just having my commons and uncommons in the actual set binder. So, yeah. If you see anything you want that I didn't say was for trade and you have, like, a really good offer from something on my wants, I mean, go ahead and offer. But if I only have one of it and you're offering me something, like, something really pathetic or, you know, just not a good offer overall, like, don't waste my time, please. So, yeah. Make sure you guys comment, rate, and subscribe. And stay tuned for more videos. My Christmas special opening is just a few weeks away. Yeah, so it should be a good time. I'll see you guys in the next video.